Howdy, everybody. It's me, Old Uncle Angus, coming to you live from the National Restaurant Association show all the way in Chicago. Well, I walked all the way over here from Oklahoma to give you a little public service announcement. Y'all out there should be dry aging your meat, and there's no better dry ager than, you guessed it, dry ager.
I can't believe they trusted me with a knife.
You guys should not have given me a knife.
Here's the thing, it's like the little simple innovations like this that make the operator's life so much easier. It's all for you.
The show is about finding the hidden gems, right? So you come to the National Restaurant Association show, you come here with a plan. You come here and find the stuff that you know that you want to see, but you also come here to find the next crop of manufacturers, the next innovative stuff that's coming, and we found it right here with Dry Ager. Quality dry aging cabinets. They work great and they look great. Christian,
hi.
Come on down, man. How are you, my man?
Hi.
Thank you for having us today.
It's gotta be against the law to look this damn good.
So Christian is with Dry Ager. I wanna learn a little bit more about a few things. I wanna learn more about why we should be dry aging our meat, what the dry aging process does to the meat, and why we should be using your cabinets.
It's very important to make a step back, to think about quality, to talk about quality. The people wanna have better meat, they wanna have high quality meat, and especially they ask for dry aged meat.
In a commoditized driven world, consumers across every industry are demanding a higher quality product.
Yeah.
And we should be demanding a higher quality product
exactly.
In our food.
We should, and especially we can create this with these fantastic cabinets. About 10 years ago, my brother and me, we decided to go deeper into this market to create something which is new, which is unique, which gives the customer a very, very great marketing tool. In every restaurant, in every butcher shop, you present the meat, you display the meat, but you can also sell the meat a lot more expensive. You earn a good money with it. And in my opinion, this tool is a money-making machine for every butcher, for every restaurant, and it just makes them unique.
Everything you put in these cabinets not only enhances the quality of the product, enhances the flavor of the product, and enhances the value of the product to which it's perceived and which you can sell it at.
They can create their own story. Every customer, every guest, they want to go somewhere where they have an experience.
So, you're touching on something that's so important, because I don't care what industry you're in, if you're not providing an authentic experience and a story for your customer, you're dead.
You can compare it with the fruit. So a fruit loses water in a certain time, after weeks and days and weeks and weeks, so it gets more intense in taste. I recommend for dry aging fresh meat. Fresh meat on the bone, hang it inside, and after 4 weeks or 3.5 weeks, you get a perfect dry aged meat. In the first days, it's more about the tenderness. And then the taste, a very special dry aged taste, it gets more intense. It becomes a nutty, buttered, very special, very nice flavors.
So the dry aging process goes in stages. So stage one of the dry aging process can be more about tenderization to some degree.
Correct.
And as you go out of the tenderation phase, you're gonna go into where the flavors are gonna be drawn out of the enzymes of the meat,
absolutely.
Right? So everyone has their own word for it, the nuttiness, the butteriness, the umami, the grassiness, and just that more intense meat flavor, beef flavor in this.
Correct. We recommend that you age about 3 to 4 weeks.
Right. So 21 to 28 days, 20 to 30 days,
absolutely.
Something like that.
Dry age beef, you can dry age pork, you can dry age even lamb or game. You are flexible, even we only talk about meat. You can produce in these units ham, you can make your own your own Iberico, your own Serrano ham. It's fantastic. You can produce sausages, you can make salami. It is just...
So that's a great point. So the units can be from a control standpoint, humidity standpoint, what have you.
Yeah.
They can be both dry aging as well as charcuterie and cased meats and salumi.
In the end, this box or this unit is a climate chamber. You can create a climate whatever you
adjust
like.
Adjust the climate
have.
Wherever you want.
Absolutely. You Love are it. You are flexible because they are very...
I am very flexible.
Yeah. Yeah.
Personally, well as the cabinet.
The point is, we are
it's a different
able.
Show.
Here you go. Bend it in, release. Bend it in, release.
We are able to create our own humidity, our own climate inside.
Okay.
We have on top here our sterilization box. This sterilization box is unique in every dry ager. Inside there is a UVC system and it cleans the air.
So UV is ultraviolet?
The ultraviolet, okay. Exactly. It so all the air goes through this box one time per minute and it gets cleaned.
Really?
The bacteria don't jump from one meat to the other.
Yeah.
We are sterilizing the air. So we have no problem putting different types of meat together in one unit. Also, we have an active carbon filter inside, which is also unique for a dry aging fridge. This active carbon filter takes the air from the outside when it's needed to the inside. So we can create in the end an own climate, which is unique in a dry ager. We are using an antibacterial coating. The coating is not only on the surface, it goes inside the material.
Okay.
So it is with silver ions. This silver ion material does destroy bacteria and germs when you get in contact with it.
So the silver ions are actually in the mold?
In the mold, yeah.
Of the, wow.
Correct.
One thing I'm going to say about standing here right now, just looking at the unit, the fit and finish is absolutely beautiful. Honestly, I love the way they look.
You're going to like the way you look. I guarantee it.
The lines are super clean, but it looks strong. Like when I see it, the way the handles are, the way that like how thick this is up here, I mean everything, it looks really strong to me. So I'd love to be able to look at a product and feel confident that it's made well. And when I look at it, to me it screams like it's made well. Being a chef, this is this beautiful balance and blend between art and science. You know what I mean? So there's a ton of science going on here, but we can't forget about the art side, right? So you guys have engineered the cabinet to create any type of aesthetic and artistic looking piece. Love that.
You can create inside your own art, meat art. This is, I think, the point. Put some tomahawks over there, the pork, the beef, maybe putting some steaks on a chain over here. You are flexible. Right. We can use hangers down below. We can use them on top.
Love this.
We can use shelves. We can use half shelves, full shelves.
I love that your pilasters and your shelving walls are universal, to where I can add a shelf where I want, I can add this hanger where I want, I can even add a hanger on the same level that I'm putting the shelf.
Exactly.
Like the universal and versatility and flexibility is awesome.
Absolutely.
Super cool.
We have two different sizes available, a small one and a big one.
Okay.
The big one is the DX1000. This is our most popular version.
Is this the DX1000?
DX1000.
DX1000, okay. This is a self-contained unit that you can actually veneer into the wall by way of a wall panel here, and then recess the unit back in to where the frame is just proud of the wall here, the door frame, it looks beautiful. Don't have to be in the wall, you can put it.
No.
Yeah, exactly.
No.
So it's all finished, it is stainless steel or what have you, finished on the sides, finished on the top, so it can live anywhere.
Yes.
Man, I appreciate when you find, I think in life you gotta go for it. I think, like I said, I'd be redundant, but in a world, in an industry, everything's a race to cheap, as a race to whatever. You guys have 100% done this right. You've left no stone unturned. You've put everything in there that should be in here and nothing more. It's a fantastic job. We're gonna put, again, as always, we're gonna put all the information in the body of the video. Your website is what?
Dry-Ager.com.
So like dry-Ager.com. So dry-ager.com, again, we're gonna put it all in the body of the video. We'll get some spec sheets, we'll get some spec sheets down there, some more information down there, and it's absolutely wonderful. Again, every so often, this is why you come to these shows, you find the hidden gems at the show that are gonna be game-changing in the industry, and you guys are one of them.
Thanks.
Absolutely wonderful job.
Thanks.
Thank you for spending time
Thank
with us,
much.
We appreciate it,
yeah.
And look for Dry-Ager coming soon.
Thank
my
you.
My man, my man.